Hello guys, good day to all of you. In this video, I'm going to discuss about the wire connection of crankshaft and camshaft position sensor, because many of the troubles that was happened in this in our trucks here is regarding in the crankshaft and camshaft position sensor connections. So let's go guys, I will going to show you. So guys, the first thing that I will show you is the crankshaft position sensor. This one here in the wheel housing in the flywheel. So as you see, there is already a wire jumper. This is going to ECU, EDC, because before that time when I start the engine, the engine need long cranking before start, and there is also a fault code alarm, EDC, and check engine in the dashboard. So I found that this one wire is no connection in the EDC ECU. There is a wire is broken or cut, so I put only jumper wire. So now we'll disconnect this one, and we will try to start the engine, and we will check what is the fault alarm code. Aywa. So the engine need a long cranking before start. There is also check engine, and there is alarm of EDC 00910-08 and EDC 03753-00. So the engine is too much vibrating. The cabin is vibrating also. So if we will try to accelerate, there is an acceleration, but seems like no power. The sound of the engine is really not good. So because the crankshaft position did not sense by the ECU. So guys, I will switch off the engine now, and I reconnect the jumper wire that we was removed.
Please subscribe and hit the notification bell for more video updates.
So guys, we are here in the front of the EDC. As you see, the cover of the wire is already broken and already gone. And there is a jumper wire. Two jumper wire. One is going to starter motor, and the other one is going to crankshaft position sensor. This wire is going to starter motor relay circuit. This one, the number of this wire is 60314. We have also a jumper here going to starter, because the original wire is cut and broken. And these two wires is the connection in crankshaft position sensor. And these two gray color wire is the connection in the camshaft position sensor here. So guys, we will disconnect also the connection in this camshaft position sensor, and we will start the engine and check what is the fault code alarm appear in dashboard while this wire is disconnected. It's the same in the crankshaft position sensor. There is also an alarm of EDC 0190, and then need a long cranking also before the engine will start. So guys, if you experience this kind of trouble, especially while you are in the road, it's better to repair first before you continue run your vehicle. This kind of trouble will cause more damage to the engine if you did not repair it. In my 12 years working as a maintenance mechanic, I cannot experience changing or replacing those sensors. Most of the time, the problem is only in the wire connection. That's why I make this video. So guys, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope that you get some idea and information about this. And to those who are celebrating Christmas, Merry Christmas to all of you.